All right, today I'm gonna be showing y'all how to filter out a fryer at McDonald's. So you hit filter, it's gonna ask you if you wanna, you gotta skim the bed, make sure everything, there's no big pieces in there. What the hell is that? And then it's gonna ask you to confirm it. You're gonna hit yes. Okay? And you just dip this in here. Oh, I got water inside here. And then you go like that, right? Splash and splash. Oh, I sound like an idiot. Hold up. Splash and splash. You feel? Make sure you get every single piece. All around. In there. Once you think you got everything, you get this little tool right here. You pull it up, ready? And it's gonna start washing it. So you're gonna be like, yeah. Get all the edges. Push it in. Break it up. Let it wash. Start filling. Now let's let it fill up.